This is a Marching Mickey Mouse doll from Hasbro and Romper Room from the 70s that is going up for sale. The previous owner obviously dressed it in Minnie Mouse clothes to make it into a Marching Minnie, since as far as I know there was never an actual Marching Minnie Mouse doll released. And this is just a quick little demonstration video to show how it works. All you do is squeeze the hands to make him walk. And that's really all there is to it.